Mix Mornings. From the Rooney Moon Broadcasting Local News Center, I'm Kelsey Laurenz with your news as it happens.
Emil Schumann, Ismael Zach Martinez, 34, was arrested and in custody at the Curry County Adult Detention Center early yesterday afternoon after a police chase ended yesterday morning with a stolen vehicle crashing into a Clovis apartment complex. The Eastern New Mexico News reported that it wasn't immediately clear if police witnessed the theft or why they may have been chasing the vehicle, but a police spokesman said that no one was injured. Court records show Martinez has outstanding warrants alleging false imprisonment and armed robbery. He is also now charged with unlawful taking of a motor vehicle. Investigators confirmed that they have found the body of a 5-year-old Renesmee Calzada 3 days after she went missing. Search crews combing the Rio Grande in Española found the body just before noon. Officials didn't give too many details about the investigation, but were very emotional during Wednesday's announcement. Renesmee was last seen at her stepfather's Malcolm Torres' home Sunday morning playing in the front yard while her mom was at work. At this point, investigators say they have not declared this a homicide. They say pending the results of an autopsy, they are considering it a suspicious death. Alberto Chavez, 36, of Artesia, was sentenced in a federal court in Las Cruces yesterday to 10 years in prison for possession with intent to distribute 50 grams or more of methamphetamine and carrying a firearm during and in relation to a drug trafficking crime. In this plea agreement, he admitted possessing 264 grams of methamphetamine and 2 loaded handguns in his car when police stopped him for a traffic infraction in Carlsbad, New Mexico on December 13, 2018. New Mexico Attorney General Hector Balderas is declining to join a tentative settlement agreement over the role maker Purdue Pharma played in the nation's opioid addiction crisis. The Attorney General's office on Wednesday said the proposal was not nearly enough to pay for the harm that has been done to New Mexico families. The agreement, with about half the states and attorneys representing roughly 2,000 local governments, would have Purdue file for structured bankruptcy and pay as much as $12 billion over time. About $3 billion would come from the Sackler family that controls Purdue. The statewide gas price average in New Mexico is $2.51 per gallon of regular unleaded fuel, according to the AAA New Mexico Weekend Gas Watch. That price is 3 cents more compared to this day last week and 25 cents less per gallon than this day last year. The national average price for a gallon of regular unleaded fuel is $2.57, which is the same price when compared to this day last week and 27 cents less than the price per gallon on this day last year. While prices in many states are dropping, some states, including New Mexico, are seeing slight increases at the pump due to fluctuation in gasoline stocks. Demand for retail gasoline is beginning to lower across the region with the end of summer driving season. However, exports to areas outside of the U.S. are causing supplies to be at their lowest point for this time of year since 2015. To help members and non-members identify quality auto repair shops that can assist in the maintenance and repair of their vehicles, AAA offers the Approved Auto Repair Program as a free public service. Motorists can look for the approved auto repair sign at local auto repair facilities or search for a nearby AAA-approved shop. New Mexico law enforcement agencies are preparing for a visit next week from President Donald Trump 3 years after visits in Albuquerque sparked violence. Authorities said they will be prepared for the Trump rally Monday in the Albuquerque suburb of Rio Rancho as protesters vow to set up acts of civil disobedience and demonstrations. Multiple law enforcement agencies will help with the security at the Santa Ana Star Center, and all officials of the city of Rio Rancho and schools will close in anticipation of traffic congestions and possible unrest. For more news as it happens, click yournewsnewmexico.com.